the hounds already, I see.
No, I was actually going riding.
Marie, would you get those bottles of champagne I ordered, please?
I asked Jeanette if I could borrow Fallon's riding clothes. I don't think she minded. I mean, we're kind of sisters now that I'm married to Stephen. You did hear about that?
Yes, I heard about that. I was thrilled to bits.
Alexis, I guess I could call you Mother now, okay?
No, it's not okay. Neither Alexis nor Mother is okay. I'm Mrs. Carrington. You will remember that, won't you?
Sure, that's easy. Mrs. Carrington. That makes three of us now.
Who is it?
Alexis.
Come in. I figured you'd show up sooner or later.
Well, considering what's happened between my son and your niece, of course I've shown up. Now, about this ridiculous marriage.
What about it?
It's all your fault.
Is it? Good.
Well, don't tell me you give it your blessing.
Oh, I've always been a pushover for true young love.
True young love. Tell me just how old or... how young is your little niece?
Why?
Because I want to annul this travesty that my son has become involved in.
My niece is of age. So I guess that settles that.
Don't try to overwhelm me with your cool, my dear Krystle. And don't try to tell me that you really approve of this child marrying into the Carrington family. Oh, I see. Now I understand your peculiar behavior. You're obviously far too upset by that picture to be able to think realistically about anything, including the problem of Stephen's mistake.
I'm thinking about you and my husband.
Yes. I would, too, if I were you. Think what you like, Krystle, about Blake and me in Italy together for those few days. And think that maybe, just maybe, we're two people who are really meant for each other.